Oh no! Oh, she's. Oh no!
I used the stones to destroy the stones. It nearly killed me. But the work is done. It always will be.
We shot it. It's shot. Six stones are nothing. Six stones
are
nothing.
You're repeating yourself. You know that? You're repeating yourself.
You're repeating yourself. You're repeating yourself. You know, no. You weren't on board with the time heist.
I dropped the ball.
You ruined the time heist.
Is that what I did?
Yeah.
Are there any other options with the Tesseract?
Stop
me! Oh my God, stop me! Bingo.
Aren't you in there? Are you?
Pardon me. Do I know you?
Uh-huh.
No, sir. I'm, You look a little green around the gills there, Potts. Oh, fine. Well, of course. Want to get some air?
But he's thinking, what is this guy? Why is he giving me flowers? Why is he hugging me?
You ever met that guy? You meet a lot of people, son. Seems very familiar.
It's your son!
Weird beard.
You are you.
That doesn't mean you're useless.
Take the stone. You must lose that which you love.
Now I can't go through this again.
Everlasting exchange. A soul for a soul.
And I guess we both know who it's gotta be.
I guess we do.
I'm starting to think we mean different people here. Natasha.
The last 5 years I've been trying to do one thing, get to right here. That's all it's been about, bringing everybody back.
Now I'm gonna let you get all decent on me now. Tell my family I love them.
You tell them yourself.
Clint, where's Nat?
Nat?
So you're acting like she's dead. Why are we acting like she's dead? We have the stones, right?
That's as long as we have the stones,
we can bring her back. Isn't that right to stop this shit with the Avengers going together?
I can't get her back.
What?
You can't be undone.
I'm sorry, no offense, but you're a very earthly being. Okay, we're talking about space magic. Khan seems very definitive, don't you think?
Yeah, look, I know that I'm way outside my pay grade here, but she still isn't here, is she?
No, that's my point.
It can't be undone. Or that's at least what the great floating guy had to say. Maybe you want to go talk to him, okay? Go grab your hammer, and you go find you talk to him.
She's not coming back. We have to make it worth it. We have to.
We will.
Take it off!
Oh, wait, Bruce, are you okay? Talk to me, Banner.
It's okay.
Oh my gosh. It worked. What? Yes, Captain. No cap.
Oh, God. Shippers. Jesus.
Fuck off, Thanos. He can't not hurt. Oh. Oh. He knew how it ended, didn't he? I don't even know if we're near the end. Oh my god.
For better or worse, that's the reality Morgan's gonna have to find a way to grow up in.
So I thought I'd probably better record a little greeting in the case of an untimely death on my part. I mean, not that death at any time isn't untimely.
This time travel thing that we're going to try and pull off tomorrow, it's got me scratching my head about the survivability of this thing. And again, that's the hero gate. I mean, part of the journey is the end. What am I even tripping for? Everything's going to work out exactly the way it's supposed to. I love you 3,000.
I love you 3,000. The proof that Tony Stark has a heart.
Tree! Good to see you.
Tree!
Well, as Guardians of the Galaxy back together again. Oh, we're too fast.
Hey. Just so you know, this is my ship still. I'm in charge.
I know, of course you are. Of course. We should fight one another for the honor of leadership.
Sounds fair.
Cue some music.
Okay. I got some blasters, unless you guys want to use knives.
Oh, yes, please. Use knives.
My child, Groot.
No, there shall be no knifing one another. Everybody knows who's in charge. Me.
Yes.
Of course. Don't do anything stupid till I get back.
Mm-hmm. How can I? You take all the stupid with you.
I don't know.
Where is he?
I don't know. He blew right by his timestamp. He should be here.
What happened?
Well, get him back. I'm trying. Get him the hell back.
Yes, I'm trying.
Sam.
Yeah? Hi, Sam.
Oh my god.
So did something go wrong or did something go right?
Well, that's right. Put the stones back, I thought. Maybe I'll try some of that life Tony was telling me to get.
Oh.
Spent a whole lifetime.
How did that work out for you?
In that 5 seconds.
That's mental.
It was beautiful.
It was beautiful.
And I'm happy for you. Truly.
Oh my goodness. Thank
you. Try it on.
Try it on.
Shut up. Oh my goodness. Oh.
How do you feel?
Like it's someone else's.
It isn't.
Emotional, but
saga of Marvel films.
I actually feel like I need to keep crying. I've still got tears just dripping down my face. It was so good, and it ended very well, and it all tied in so well. It was written so well, and I did not expect everyone to come back alive. Even though at the end of the last film I did, because I was like, no, they're not there. But then I'd mourn them in my head. And grieved for them, so I did not expect them to come back.
You remember when I said to you about Spider-Man?
Yeah, and all.
He was asking, like, why has he got another movie?
Oh, yeah, and then I just thought, oh, it's clearly set before or whatever. That makes sense now, yeah. Oh, I feel exhausted. I feel emotionally and mentally, like, just drained from watching that, but it was so good. Everything about it was so good. That's the best one. Feel a little lost. Is there an end credit or not? There won't be, will there? Because Spider-Man's not part of this, is it? So
I can't remember. I don't think so.
Let's just check, but I doubt there will be. that was an absolutely fantastic film. I can't get over how amazing it was.